91.3 WYEP Pittsburgh, and I want to welcome our wonderful audience full of WYEP members. Hello, folks. Okay, and now, because nobody can see you on the radio, a little honesty here. How many of you told a lie to be here today? Can you clap? Oh, you all told the truth. Okay. Boss, I can't make it in today. I'm going to a WYEP live and direct studio session with Matthew Houck, otherwise known as Phosphorescent. Wonderful album called Muchacho. We're going to talk about that and where Matthew is at. But right now, Matthew, we would love for you to start things off here with a song.
You got it. Yeah, there's a song called Song for Zula. Some say love is a burning thing that it makes a fiery ring. Oh, but I know love as a fading thing, just as fickle as a feather in a stream. See, honey, I saw love. You see, it came to me. Put its face up to my face so I could see. Yeah, then I saw love disfigure me into something I am not recognizing. You see the caged call, and I said, come on in. I will not open myself up this way again. Nor lay my face to the soil, nor my teeth to the sand. I will not lay like this for days now upon end. You will not see me fall, nor see me struggle to stand, to be acknowledged by some touch from his gnarled hands. You see the caged call, I said, come on in. I will not open myself up this way again. I see the moon is bright in that treetop night. I see the shadows that we cast in the cold, clean light. I hear my feet are gold. My heart is white, and we race out on the desert plains all night. See, honey, I am not some broken thing. I do not lay here in the dark waiting for thee. No, my heart is gold, and my feet are light, and I am racing out on the desert plains all night. Some say love is a burning thing. They say it makes some fiery ring. Oh, but I know love as a caging thing. Just a killer come to call from some awful dream. And all you folks, you come to see. You just stand there in the glass looking at me. But my heart is wild, and my bones are steam, and I could kill you with my bare hands if I was free.
He He goes by the name Phosphorescent. His name is Matthew Hauck. The album is Muchacho, which, by the way, is a really fun name to say. I think every time I play your song on air, I say the name of the album because it's just Muchacho.
Feels good, doesn't it?
It does. And, you know, I think that title is something that's really important to this record, that it's integral to what this record is about. And I think you derived it from a Pablo Neruda poem.
Yeah, yeah. Well, just the word, I mean, I think is where I kind of, thought it would be an appropriate word for this record. But yeah.
But. Well, tell me about Muchacho, because this record grew out of a time in your life where things were a little bit in turmoil. And I read somewhere where you were saying, well, what I wanted to show on the cover of the album, which is you smiling, and there's a woman in the background, and you said that you can still be happy even when you're a mess. So just, can you address what that is about?
Yeah, well, for me, I mean, this record, pretty, from top to bottom, it seems, to me, the main theme is just kind of exploring these sort of places, these dichotomies where, sort of happiness and sadness and lightness and darkness and hope and despair can all kind of coexist in these moments in a way that, is surprising, I think, and beautiful, but also can be, you're kind of all over the map, I think, in those situations. Just kind of the paradox of those things existing together at the same time.
We're speaking with Matthew Hauck, otherwise known as Phosphorescent. The album is Muchacho. And we want to wrap here with another song from you, Matthew.
You got it, yeah. Thanks. I could be the tiger, or I could be the snake, or I could be the fire, or I could be the lake, or I could be the sky bird that's waiting on the wind, or I could be the devil waiting to begin. See, I was the wounded master, and I was the slave. My hands and my mouth, oh honey, they would not behave. See, I was the holy writer, then I was the page. Then I was the bleeding actor, and I was the stage. But now you're telling me my heart's sick, and I'm telling you I know, and you're telling me you're leaving, and I'm telling you to go, and I'm not so sorry for the hard mess, but for each season left unblessed, the new terror in the canyon, the new tear in our chest. Oh, oh, oh. So I could be the tether, or I could be the place, or I could be forever, but just a couple days. Or I could be the morning that breaks upon your skin. Or I could be the devil and do it all again. See, I was the wounded master, then I was the slave. My hands and my eyes, oh honey, they would not behave. See, I was the wounded lion, then I was the cage, Then I was the holy actor. Then I was the stage. But now you're telling me my heart's sick. I'm telling you I know. You're telling me you're leaving, and I'm telling you to go. And I'm not so sorry for the hard mess, but for each season left unblessed, the new terror in the canyons, the new terror in our chest. Oh.